Good morning, everybody. So this is my day 2 of the study challenge and this is session 1. I will be doing my writing and I will do 20 minutes study and then give it a 2 minute break or how much ever I require. After the pause, I will again resume. So you will be seeing these videos in different parts. I will not shoot this in continuous stream because that will exhaust my battery charge and battery, it's getting heated up and the mobile is getting heated up and there's some issue with that. Okay, so let's get started. So beautiful and birds chirping. This is very pleasant Sunday morning and you would love to enjoy studying and reading along with me. I wish you all a very happy Sunday, happy and productive Sunday. So let's get started. Today I will be doing Carl Jung. I'm studying psychology and psychology is my favorite subject. The shadow part of the psyche. Wow, that is so beautiful. Whereas the contents of the personal unconscious are acquired during the individual's lifetime, the contents of the collective unconscious are invariably archetypes that were present from the beginning. Their relations to the instincts has been discussed elsewhere. So there I go on.